better lock your phone. As a plastic surgeon, I just look at this video and this is so unrealistic for non-surgical treatment to give this kind of result. Social media has been used to give people unrealistic expectations. Either this was overly filtered, or if you want to achieve goals like this, you have to have a good surgical plan, like a vertical facelift, including temporal brow lift, deep plane face and neck lift, and some laser resurfacing to get results like that.